Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to the Carpenters, and we are going to react to the song It's Going to Take Some Time. It's going to take some time. Yeah,
it's a long title. Anyway, first time single take honest reaction to this Carpenters song. We have reacted to a lot of the Carpenters, so if you like them and if you don't know that we've reacted to a lot of these songs, you can definitely check our Golden Era playlist out, or you could just type Enoma Carpenters and I'm sure you'll find all our reactions. Enoma Carpenters reaction, in case there's a person called Enoma Carpenters.
Okay.
It's gonna take some time this time to get myself in shape. I really fell out of line this time. I really missed the gate. The birds on the telephone lines are crying out to me.
Next time.
And I won't be so blind next time. And I'll find some harmony.
But it's going to take some time this time.
And I can't make demands. But like the young trees in the winter time, I'll learn how to bend.
Enjoyable, this is entertaining too, and it's light-hearted. It's fun to listen to. It's just, you just have to put it on and then forget about everything else. Just listen to the music and enjoy your time. This is that kind of a song, and that flute was a showstopper for me. We mostly talk about Karen Carpenter, but here, the entire Carpenters, the whole group, they all are fabulous musicians, because the way they create music, they know music. They know what touches people's hearts, what people like listening to really in their saddest times or their happiest times. This goes in both and even in the middle when you're not, you know, in any of the extreme or polar sides. It works anytime kind of a music. I love this. I love this. It's gonna take some time. Whether it is new relationship, whether it is a breakup, whether it is again repatching, everything takes time. And one should patching up, yeah. Mm-hmm. But you must let that time take its own toll.
Anyway, that's the effect that Karen Carpenter and such music, beautiful music, can have on Kirti. But wow, One thing I have observed for sure, it's the fourth time, if I'm not mistaken, or maybe the fifth, where out of 20, 22 songs of Carpenters that I've heard, I think, so far in my life, it's the fourth or fifth time that I've heard a reference or to birds in the lyrics.
Yeah.
So that tells me that Karen Carpenter and her brother, yeah, Richard Carpenter, and also the songwriters, if they have not written it, they're
fond of birds.
Very, very fond of birds. They were major bird watchers, or birders, as it is known, called now.
Right.
As we are called now. So they're major bird lovers because they have a lot of bird references. And wherever they lived, yeah, a lot of birds
maybe
must be,
yeah,
there.
Yeah, they are.
Just like around our home, there are close to 100 species of birds that we can find, especially during springtime. You know, a lot of different birds come in our area because we are close to the sea, we are close to the close to the Arabian Sea, that is also close to a lot of greenery, a lot of parks, a lot of greenery in our area. We are very fortunate to be living in that part of the city.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think they also are bird lovers. I love this song. Absolutely true how they said it, that everything takes its own course. Everything takes its own time. Sometimes we are in a hurry to get over it. We want it, you know, we feel uneasy even and restless. That why is it taking so long? But that's how life is, you know, let it take its own course, you know, I mean, and look at the power of that course. If you take the example of a mountain stream, you know, when you look at the mountain stream and listen to it, the gentle mountain stream is just so beautiful, smoothly flowing, gently flowing, the sound of the water gushing against the pebbles. But then one suddenly towards the end, the waterfall.
Yeah.
It gushes out with such force, the waterfall. Wow.
That is how amazing results can be.
Amazing. That's it for this one. Looks like the birds in our area have been awakened by this very noisy repairman somewhere. So we'll take a break and we'll come back with another video.
Yeah.